Marriage is a sacred relationship, and it demands purity and it demands faithfulness because it is to mirror our relationship with the Creator as His wife, as His bride. And according to Exodus 34 and a host of other scriptures, we are reminded that God is a jealous husband. In fact, in one instance, He calls Himself, His name is Jealous. And so He expects that we are to be faithful to Him, having no other gods.